When you're afraid of something, it's the last thing you wanna see. Cause it fills you full of dread. Of course, the only thing to do is put it right in front of you constantly. Scorpion body, toaster head. I know it seems cruel and counterintuitive, but it's beneficial, I swear. This isn't punitive. With things that scare me terribly, will certainly take care of me. Immersion therapy.
Is this really necessary?
I mean, they already wrote the song.
The only cure that I can see is more immersion therapy.